That would look good over there. But what if I take this? Put that down. Then we get this. Do like that. Now that one should be the other side towards us. So if we now do this, then it works. Okay, good. Try that. Okay, let's go for these. Doors, I don't know how they look if we... Okay, it's not too bad. Can take that. That no, well, I was about to think this one. I'm not sure we can do anything with this, but the narrow, where there it is. But how will that look now? That just makes the pillar a bit smaller. What else can it look like? That's a problem. I mean, what if we use a top here? No. And the foot, no, we're gonna have to use like that. And then, same as we are using over here. Maybe 7. How will this look? See if 14. I don't know. Shining Burning Manta. That's a special one. But a manta. It's a bit. Is it even on this map? Why would it be burning? It's underwater all the time. Yeah, it is. No, wait, no. It's on Vanaheim, I think. These pillars do not look good like this. It looks completely rubbish. Gonna have to go with that, and then narrow. That's the only way to do it. Then finish just with a top, like over there. And that will be the best to do, because we cannot do it here. Then it's gonna look like that. And it's not gonna look good. Unless 5 pillars we have. We're gonna be removing that one soon. Grab that. And then, yeah, we're just gonna clip them like that. Will that be exactly the same? It will. The problem is the low half wall. This is unavoidable. Unless we place the ceiling on the ascent instead. No, I like the decorations in the hall, so no. It's gonna go with this. Oop. Oh no. And just go that way also. I think that will even look better. Look more natural. And now we're going to need the walls. Low walls. We're going to need 5 low walls. And put up there. This area is pretty hard to use. This just won't do. I'm just gonna go with that, I think. Yeah, that would be better. By having it that wide, will just block most of the ceiling. This is a bit unfortunate because it doesn't look that bad. Instead, we can use something over there and over there. And then just connect everything to over here. It's okay. 5 low walls. More triangle ceilings and other stuff. Five. Hold on. 5. And still have some there. We still have more. I'm caring too much. Don't need that now. Check in on these. Compel. Yeah, you should be fine. Maybe some more salt. But you. This one probably have at least one more day. Seems to be taking its sweet little time. This is a bit out of room up here. I think it will be placing them some railings as well around here. Just for looks. Can't really be up here anyway. Not at least compared to here. Here we can actually place something. So we're gonna put a normal wall here, and don't have any of that. See, how many pillars do we have? None. But we're gonna need more pillars then. And more railings. Lots of more pillars. Lots of railings. What about here? Yeah, this we can hook up. Okay, if we didn't run out of resources, we could have hooked it up. We're not gonna put anything up there. So we need 4 sloped scaffoldings, if we can find that. Yeah, well, of course, we had it over there. Gonna need that in the next room, and we need railing. Yeah, we're gonna need some of this in that crafting room too. So we don't need 2 doors, we need. actually. Can we get normal doors? Do we have to grab a window? At these, two of these, it would be perfect. And then two of these. That's the upper floor down like that, but we need a lot of railings. And before that we need triangle ceilings. And then we need pillars. Now let's grab 15. We have some placed out already, we can reuse them. Don't have any pillars in here. And that will not help us, none of this will. Put that there. Don't think we can carry all of these. But let's see. Not all of this can be a floor. But half of it should be fine. Right, if you're going to build a stair, which we need, you have to start from up and go down. Be good enough a bedroom as such. Okay. So far, so good. That one I want. That's 5. Yeah, we're gonna need to take this one. And do like that. Then 5. So we're gonna need 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. And 1 scaffolding, normal one. Still got some daylight on our side. 1. We are gonna need pillars. We can take this one too. Don't need. Oh, actually, yeah, we do need this. Grab that. Then we need, we don't need this, I don't think, at least. Or we can keep it for now anyway. So what do we need? Four of these.